Okay, let's dig in to a single data source. Normally in PDF Builder, we start from a record. So in this case, in this example, we start from an opportunity, and our opportunity is called car sales. Okay, so from this opportunity, we probably want to select all of the information on the opportunity. We might want to select some of the account information, some of the primary contact owner information. All of that can be done in a single data source. Let's take a look how to create a single data source. Let's go to data sources. I create a new one. I select the type SQL, means that a query will be generated, a query with only the fields and only the information and filters that I want. So let's select SQL. We call it data source demo single. Okay, it's a single object because we only want to have one record here, our opportunity. Okay, let's save it. And then we'll start using the SQL Builder. So the SQL Builder will help us generate the query, and we do not have to learn all of the ins and outs of SQLs and relations. So I'm just going to filter this one on opportunity. So the filtering, depending on the number of objects you have, might take a second or two. See, it's already there. Opportunity, select it, and now let's start. I want the opportunity ID. I want the name of the opportunity. I want the amount on the opportunity. I might want the account information, so I add the account ID, that's for later. Then I add the relation to account, I just follow that, and I get all of the account fields. Here I select the account name, the account type, the account description. Let's leave it at that. Okay, go back. I think we have all the fields required. Let's add a filter because we just want one opportunity. So we need to filter on the record ID of the opportunity we are currently working on. So I'll select the record ID here, add a filter, and what we'll see here is a perfect looking SQL that we can use, and we didn't even have to write it. Okay, save the query, and it's there. Let's move to the configuration page of PDF Builder. Add the data source, so it was called something like data source demo. All of the information is there. It knows that the amount is of type currency. Okay, let's add it. And now in our demo document that you can download via our Academy, let's take the opportunity name. That's the only information I want to fill. Okay, opportunity name, it's of type single, it's a one-on-one, that's another course. We use the data source demo. Okay, we use the name of the opportunity, and let's the merge field is opportunity name. Okay, that's that. Save to server. Cool, that is done. So everything is done, validated. Let's generate this document. Simple click on the button. And our document is there, and you see indeed that it took the car sales from our opportunity and filled it perfectly. So up to the next one, list, picture, and all of the other cool types that we have.